When I was reading this passage, I was moved, and I feel that God's kingdom is on earth, not just in the heaven.
教会就是,
that is what the church is.
教会就应该看得到以后天国像什么?
We should be able to witness in church what will be like in heaven.
Amen. 我看到一篇文章,
I've read this article.
这个文章是, 这个 relevant 一个杂志上面说，就七件事情，他希望他成为基督徒之前，有人先告诉他。
So this article is about seven things about Christianity.
好像他信耶稣之前有人没跟他讲清楚，所以他信了之后，他觉得有点意外，没有得着他所要得着的。So
the way that the author penned it is, it seems like there are things that he didn't know before he became a Christian.
换句话说，信耶稣有一些不太正确的一些假设，在这边特别这篇文章写出来。
In other words, this article points out there are some false assumptions that people have toward Christianity.
我相信很多人现在来到教会，都是在寻找，虽然这个世界这么混乱，希望在地上可以看到像天上一样的地方。Amen.
I believe that many brothers and sisters, when they come to church, even though this world is messed up, they want to see the kingdom of God being fulfilled on this earth.
有人说信耶稣只要相信就好了。Some
people say that all you need is to believe in Jesus.
可是呢，实际上主耶稣说你要进窄门，背起十字架，天天跟随他。But
what Jesus said was that you need to enter through the narrow door and to carry the cross with them.
所以信耶稣是不容易的事。So
it's not an easy choice to be a Christian.
有人说信耶稣之后，我所有的问题都会自动就解决了，我什么都不用做。So
some people say that after I believe in Jesus, everything is going to be resolved.
可是他说实际上不是这样。But
the author points out that's not the case.
有人说信耶稣之后，你所有的答案都会有了。Some
people said that you will have all the answers after you become a Christian.
没错，圣经里面有所有的答案。Well,
yes, the Bible has all the answers.
可是很多人从来不读圣经，信主很多年，我认识圣经不认，圣经认识我，我不认识圣经。But
some people they've been an old Christian say that the Bible knows me, but I don't know the Bible.
所以就算答案在那里，你也不知道。So
even if the answers are in the Bible, you will not know it.
而且别人就算告诉你答案，你还不知道是从神来的。So
even if someone tells you the answer, you will not know that's an answer from God.
没有错，信耶稣之后要不断的学习，最重要就是挑战。 改变自己，救生命。Yes,
you have to keep on learning and keep on changing.
在教会里面也是这样。And
that is the same in church.
每次看到圣经，就看到自己不对、不够完全的地方。That
every time you read the Bible, you can see somewhere you can improve.
如果信耶稣之后，我就变成超人了，都不会犯错，那也是不对的。So
some people think that after I become a Christian, I'll become like Superman. I cannot make a mistake.
每个月，我们领圣餐的时候，都在认我们的罪。Every
time we receive the Holy Communion, we are repenting for our sin.
甚至弟兄姐妹是彼此帮助，我们犯错的时候拉你一把。And
we also have brothers and sisters to help each other that when we make a mistake, they help come and help us out.
要信耶稣成为基督徒，有时候还蛮复杂的，因为你真的圣经要很多花时间去明白。Sometimes
it can be complex or complicated being a Christian because you need to put in much effort to know the word of God.
最后一个就是信耶稣，并不是就把你跟家人、全部朋友都切断关系，你就自己过自己的生活，乃是你活在他们当中，而且他看你是基督徒。And
lastly, being a Christian doesn't mean that you cut off relationship with your family and friends. It means that you live among them and then you show them what being a Christian means.
我用一个字眼叫做泡水、灌水的基督徒。So
the word that I like to describe this phenomenon is diluted, being a diluted.
信耶稣就好了，什么都不用做，也不用改变生命，也不用读圣经，就只要信就好了。其实是对这个信仰非常。
That some say that, oh, you don't need to do anything. All you need to do is believe in Jesus and that's it. And I say that this is what diluted Christianity is.
没有错，我们做什么都不能得救。
Yes, we cannot earn our salvation through our works.
只能单单相信。
We can only receive it through faith.
可是单单相信只有得救。
But receiving, but just believing just gives us our salvation.
还没有得胜。
We still have not become victorious.
成为一个有力量的基督徒跟成为一个没有力量的基督徒是完全不一样的。
There is a difference between being a powerful Christian and being a non-powerful Christian.
保罗在写这个哥罗西书的时候,
when Paul was writing this letter,
他因为传福音正被罗马兵丁抓起来坐在大牢里面。
He was arrested by the Romans for spreading the gospel.
如果他没有真正他的信心是在天上的话,
if he did not have his mind in heaven,
别人看到说你连自己都救不了你自己, 还告诉别人什么叫做 powerful Christian, 什么叫做有能力的基督徒。
When people see him, they can say that you can't even save yourself, but you are trying to claim, trying to teach how to become a powerful Christian.
第三章第二节正是基督徒的能力。
So in chapter 3, verse 2 over here, it mentions this power.
我们说不要凭眼见，要凭信心。
We say that don't rely on our eyes, but rely on our faith.
Amen. 所以我们是思念天上的事。
So we set our minds on things above.
可是基督徒并不是没有这个现实的，不管地上的事，并不是这样。
But it doesn't mean that we don't live in reality. It doesn't mean that we don't care about what happens in this world.
而是学习不要从地上的事情来决定所有的一切。
But what it means to us is that we don't try to make decisions based on what we learn from this world.
上个礼拜，我们的 Maria 姐妹特别提醒我们，罗马书12章第2节。 Renew your mind, 更新你的心思和意念。
So last Sunday we have Sister Maria come here to teach us about renewing our minds.
她说，如果你真正相信主耶稣已经复活了，死了又复活，又坐在上帝的宝座的话。
So he said that if you really believe that Christ was risen and that Christ is seated at the right hand of God,
你就知道你所信的耶稣不是死在十字架上那一个人。You
will know that the Jesus you believe in is not the one who was nailed on the cross,
yeah,
who died on the cross.
耶稣死在十字架上。
Yes, Jesus died on the cross.
可是他复活了。
But he is risen.
Amen. 他胜过死亡了。
That he is victorious.
所以他在地上，同时也在天上。
So he was on earth, but he was also in heaven.
所以当我们还活在地上的时候。
So when we are still in this world,
不要只注意地上。
Do not put our focus in this world.
哦，这是很不容易。
Oh, this is very difficult.
因为你的相信不是凭眼见，是凭信心。
Because you can't rely on your eyes, you have to rely on your faith.
所以上个礼拜 Maria 姐妹说， 我们应该把身体献上当作活祭。
So last Sunday, Sister Maria told us that we need to offer our bodies as a living sacrifice.
你知道那个活祭当作的献祭，献上去就是全部都没有了。
So do you know that when they give offerings, everything is burned and nothing is left?
不是十分之一的金钱。
It's not just a 10% of what you offer.
不是一个礼拜的当天，礼拜天去做礼拜。
It's not just the time that you spend coming to church on Sunday.
不是你生活当中的一点点的才华的贡献。
It's not just giving part of your gifts that you have.
是你的全部。
But it's your whole entire the being.
全部
，all of it。
你不可能礼拜一到礼拜六去赌博，然后礼拜天到礼拜天说我是圣洁的基督徒吗？
You can't be a gambler from Monday to Saturday and come to church on Sunday and say that I am a holy Christian.
都不是神的心意。
That is not what God wants.
神要你每一天都像神的百姓。
God wants you to be like His chosen people every day.
所以他说不要再效仿了 ，no longer。
So in the Bible it says that no longer conform to the pattern of this world.
不要再跟着这个世界的规矩来决定你所有的行为，所有的事情。
It says that do not conform to the pattern of this world.
所以基督徒最强调的就是信了耶稣以后，你生命有改变，就是心意更新而变化。
So what Christianity is about is having transformation after you become a Christian.
就像这个蝴蝶一样，
like a butterfly，
它原来是毛毛虫。
It was a caterpillar.
如果毛毛虫跟蝴蝶会讲话的话，
if a caterpillar can talk to a butterfly，
蝴蝶会跟毛毛虫说，我以前就是像你这样。
The butterfly will tell the caterpillar, I was like you before.
毛毛虫看蝴蝶说，你骗我。
And the caterpillar probably says to the butterfly, you're lying to me.
我跟你长得根本不一样。
That we are different.
可是蝴蝶说，我以前就是这样。
But the butterfly would say that I was like you.
上个礼拜那个姐妹讲那个字叫做 metamorphosis， 就是蜕变这个字，原来就是希腊文这个字 metamorph。
So last week, the sister, she mentioned this word of metamorphosis, and this came from the Greek word metamorpho.
这个字，希腊文的字，翻成中文就是变化，英文就是 transformation.
So this word translated to English is transformation.
所以我们都知道这个字，这个毛毛虫变成蝴蝶，有一个过程叫做蜕变的过程。
So we know this word that describes the process when a caterpillar becomes a butterfly.
我们知道一个毛毛虫，它会慢慢慢慢从毛毛虫变成像一个茧。
So we know a caterpillar becomes a cocoon.
然后像人茧的时候呢，就不动了。
And when it becomes a cocoon, it stops moving.
好像死掉了一样。
Like it's dead.
动都不动。
It does not move.
哥罗西书第三章第三节这样说。
So in Colossians chapter 3 verse 3 over here it says.
我们一起来念。
Let's read it together.
因为你们已经死了，你们的生命与基督一同藏在上帝的里面。
English. For you died, and your life is now hidden with Christ in God.
好，现在大家可不可以举起你的右手一下？
So now please raise your right hand.
把你们改成我，然后跟我再念一次。
And change the word.
因为我，哎，我摸自己啊，不用比别人了。我已经死了，我的生命与基督一同藏在上帝里面。
So change the word you to I. Change your to mine, and let's read this together.
For I die, and my life is now hidden with Christ in God.毛毛虫变成茧的时候，本来会动，最后连动都不动。
So when a caterpillar becomes a cocoon, it used to move, but then it just stopped.
看起来好像死了。
Like it's dead.
可是如果没有经过这个过程，就不可能变蝴蝶。
But if it does not go through this process, it cannot become a butterfly.
基督徒也是一样。
And this is the same for Christians.
如果我们不先处理自己以前过去那个旧的生命，不致死它的话，没有办法进入主给我们更那个这个他预备的生命。
That if we can't put to death what we used to be, we cannot receive a new life from God.
上礼拜我去看 James 弟兄的时候
，So last Friday when I visited Brother James,
他告诉我他两年没有跟他讲话的弟弟是医生，跑医院来看他。
So he told me that the brother that he hasn't spoken to for 2 years, who is a doctor, came to visit him.
因为弟弟跟他之间有一些误会，觉得爸爸比较爱弟大大哥不爱弟弟。
Because there was a misunderstanding, and the younger brother thought that the dad loved the older brother more.
他发现弟弟发现哥哥生病了，赶快到医院去。
So the younger brother discovered his older brother James.Is sick, so he went to visit him.
过去的仇恨死了吧。
So the anger from the past was put to death.
毛毛虫进入那个茧是他主动的，不是人他被人家包住的，不是被人家设计的。
So when a caterpillar becomes a cocoon, it builds itself. It doesn't require help from others.
Amen.然后我去看他的时候，我刚好看到电视新闻一直在讲马来西亚航空飞机不见的事。
So when I turned to the news, I saw the reporting on the missing aircraft from Malaysia Airlines.
我才意识到说，原来James住院的时候，刚好飞机也不见了。
So then I noticed that the day that James went to the hospital was the day that this aircraft disappeared.
现在他活了，飞机还是不见了。
So even though he is alive, even James is alive now, but the aircraft is still missing.
我们的生命这样脆弱，一下就可以不见。
That our lives is so delicate that it can disappear with just in a moment.
不是吗
？Isn't it like so?
他住院三天。
He was in the hospital for 3 days.
礼拜一我见到他的时候。
So when I saw him on Monday.
好像变成另外一个人一样。
It's like he is another person.
Amen. 好像死了。
like he died,
是藏在耶稣基督里面
to be hidden in Christ.
这是一个保护。
This is a protection.
因为你如果继续做原来你很习惯、很容易做的这些错事，你在上帝的面前是累积他的愤怒。
Because if you continue to do those things that anger God, the wrath of God will be accumulated on you.
我们是背逆的。
That we are very rebellious.
我们跟神是没有关系的。
That we don't have this relationship with God.
所以第三章第五节说。来，请我们一起念：要致使我们在地上的肢体，就如淫乱、污秽、邪情、恶欲和贪婪。
So let's read this together and change the word your to mine. Put to death.
Therefore, whatever belongs to my earthly nature, sexual immorality, impurity, lust, evil desire, and greed, which is idolatry. 这些都很容易做。
These are easy to do.
甚至我们做基督徒还是会有这些念头。
These are not easy to do. Like we can still have these thoughts even though we're Christians.
所以不要以为做基督徒就没有这些念头。
So don't think that just because we become Christians, we don't think of these.
可是基督徒有一个最大的保护。
But as Christians, we have this big protection.
就是圣灵。
Which is the Holy Spirit.
Amen. 我们不要走两个极端。
Let's not go to the extreme.
有一个极端是我信主之后还是没有靠自己努力做好的基督徒。
One extreme is that I became a Christian, I still rely on my own ways to be a good Christian.
那你比以前还要更辛苦了。
Then you will suffer more than before you became.
圣灵会帮助我。
Because we have the Holy Spirit to help us.
当我们这些恶的念头来的时候。
That when we have these evil thoughts.
赶快跪下来说，圣灵，请你保守我。
We can kneel and pray to the Holy Spirit for the Holy Spirit to help us.
圣灵是非常真实的。
The Holy Spirit is real.
他会帮助我们。
It will help us.
不管我们犯错多少次。
That no matter how many times we have made mistakes.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹
Brothers and sisters,
就像刚才建筑弟兄所说的
like what my brother James said,
另外一个人也受很多苦可是他不断地咒诅上帝
There was this other person who was suffering but he continued to curse God
咒诅是很容易的
Cursing is easy
可是另外他一个室友就跟他一起祷告求主帮助你
But his other roommate was actually praying for him and praying together
Amen 你看到改变吗
Can you see the transformation?
所以哥罗西书第三章第七节第九节说，你以前也都是这样过日子的。
So if we continue to read, it says you used to live to walk in these ways.
都是靠自己过日子的。
In the life you once lived.
信主之后还是靠自己的能力的。
So that after that we believe in Jesus, we rely on ourselves. Don't do that.
今天开始。
From today.
心里告诉主耶稣。
Tell Jesus.
Yes to the Lord.
Say yes to him.
Amen. Amen. 上礼拜讲的 yes 是很 powerful 的。
Last week we mentioned the word yes is powerful.
我就是要这样做。
That I want to do this.
我做不好，我做不到，我就是想要这样做。
That even though I am weak and I can't do it perfectly, I want to do it.
Amen. 这句话很重要的。
This is very important.
就像结婚的时候。
Like when you're getting married.
结婚后还是会吵架。
You still have arguments after you're married.
可是说 yes 很重要。
But saying yes is so important.
来跟旁边说一下 yes。
So say yes.
Yes， 不是叫你嫁给他，不要紧张。Yes， 很重要。我们常常做错，可是不要被魔鬼骗说我们做不到。
We are often lied to by the devil, but don't think that we can't.
现在
，Now，
成为基督徒以后
，After we become，
要弃绝这一切的事。
We need to get rid of all these things.
你现在恼恨、愤怒、恶毒、诽谤、口中污秽的言语、说谎，通通要拿掉。
Anger, rage, malice, slander, and filthy language, we need to get rid of all of them.
哎呀，看到这里，我们自己反省，我自己常常不小心就说错了不好的话，要请弟兄姐妹原谅。
So by reading this, I also repent and think that there are times when I say things I shouldn't have, I ask for forgiveness from my brothers.
对，最亲近的家人，有时候我们也说了一些很恶毒的话，求主原谅。
And sometimes we say the worst things to our family.So we need to ask God for forgiveness.
Amen. 所以我喜欢说一句话。
So I want to say this.
你在看那个在修理的工地，常常有一个贴一句话。
So you see this phrase as posted for
施工其中这个一切的不变即即能量.
So you see it's often posted in on work sites for buildings. It says that we apologize for inconvenience.
Amen. 因为我还在 construction， 我还在修理。
Because the building is still in construction.
可是我修好了以后就会很漂亮。
But after the construction, the building will be beautiful.
跟旁边说一下，施工其中，诸多不便，敬请原谅。
So say the person next to you, still in construction, we can apologize for any inconvenience.
还没修好，不过决定要修了。
But so it's still in construction, but we have decided to build it.
所以这边就说，你旧的要去掉，要穿上新的。
So over here it mentions that you need to get rid of your old self and put on this new self.
而这个新的是渐渐变新的。
And this new self, it gradually becomes newer and newer.
最后像主耶稣一样。
So it'll become like the creator.
你看哈，这个毛毛虫变成蛹，变成茧，只是第一步。
So we saw that from the process from the caterpillar becoming cocoon is just the first step.
可是从 cocoon 从这个茧要变成蝴蝶，这个地方更重要啊。But
the most important thing is from the cocoon it needs to become this butterfly.
Amen. 如果只是变成一个死而不动的这个茧，那成为基督徒只是把你什么都不能做，什么都不能做这样子，这种基督徒谁要做啊？
Because if you just stuck at being a cocoon and being a cocoon that cannot do anything, then who wants to be a Christian?
而是后来出茧的时候，有能力做神要我们所做的事。
But when you have exited, have broken out the cocoon, then you can do what God wants us to do.
所以看到没有这个更新的变化。
So do you see this this transformation?
从这个毛毛虫变蝴蝶。 是真的令人羡慕的事。
That it is a great thing to be a butterfly from being a caterpillar.
再告诉你一个好消息。
And I want to tell you one more good news.
同样，这个希伯来这个希腊文的字也用在哥林多后书的第二章第三节跟第十八节。
So the same word that's used here is also used in 2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 18.
你看到这边变成就是那个字。
So you can see the word transform, which is the same Greek word.
我们看镜子，最后看到有里面的那一个人，是像耶稣一样的形象。
So the person that you see in the mirror is the same image as Jesus.
Amen. 有一天我们像主耶稣一样。
So one day we will be like Jesus.
就是好像外面是毛毛虫，站到里面的时候，居然变成了蝴蝶在里面。
So it's like caterpillar looking at it's like a mirror was seeing a butterfly.
啊，请大家前面这句宝贵的话。基督是我们的生命，他显现的时候，我们也要与他一同显现在荣耀里。So
let's read this verse. Let it be personal. When Christ, who is my
life, appears, then I also will appear with him in glory. Amen. 我们拍手吧，哈利路亚！做基督徒这个很兴奋的。 毛毛虫怎么会变蝴蝶呢？
How can a caterpillar become a butterfly?
可是会的。
But it will happen.
我给你一个很多宝贝的见证。
So I want to give you some great testimony.
今年2014年的主题就是转变。
So in 2014 our theme is transformation.
我求主在我们当中兴起很多人，每一个人都经历那个转变。
So I ask Lord to raise many to experience the transformation.
哦，我说信耶稣不容易啊。
So we can say that it's a difficult thing to be a Christian.
可是很值得。
But it is worth it.
Amen. 很值得。 流泪流汗改变生命，很值得。
Even though it goes through sweat and tears, but it is worth it.
我在这边要给大家看，请我们的招待发一下，有一张绿色的见证。
So I want to ask our usher to hand out this green.
有三个版本：繁体字版、简体字版，还有英文。我请确实翻译的。
There are three versions. There are traditional Chinese, simplified Chinese, and English.
好消息就是这个见证全部都在网站上面都有了。
So the good news is that this you can actually read from the website.
就是中信月刊。
Which is this magazine?
你看到的这个不是彩色的。
This is not in color.
每一个月我们都有收到月刊在后面，希望大家来索取。
Every month we receive this magazine article, this magazine material.
Okay, 还寄到你家去了。
And you can also order it to be delivered directly to your home. But it only comes to Chinese.
那我今天挑了其中的两个故事，这一期最新的两个故事。
So today I picked two testimonies that I want to share.
幸福的眼泪。
So we see that this testimony mentions this couple, and then after the husband has received his PhD, they decided to move to Texas, and then we can see that then they start to have a lot of arguments.
第三段说，他有一个偶然机会看到一对基督徒的夫妇，觉得他们好恩爱。
In the third paragraph, it mentions that the wife actually met this Christian couple and saw that they were very loving
people. 好像毛毛虫看到蝴蝶一样,
it's kind of like a caterpillar.
为什么人家夫妇可以这么好啊?
Why are those couple like so affectionate with each other?
那就慢慢改变。
So there was this desire to change.
你翻过来后面,
so let's read
it. 他说发现先生跟太太的需要很不一样。
And then over here it mentions that the needs of the husband is different from the needs
圣经,
of the wife.
圣经说妻子要尊重，要敬重自己的先生。
So the Bible says that the wife needs to respect, needs to submit to the husband.
妻子，我们请说 Amen. 为什么没有说先生说 Amen 呢？
Right.
因为你读圣经是读给自己看的。
Because we read our Bibles for ourselves.
不是太太告诉先生告诉太太，你要敬重我，看到没有圣经写的。
You don't say to your wife that you see the Bible says you have to submit to me.
太太自己看。
And the wife needs to read this herself.
那先生是怎么样？
So what does the husband do?
先生要疼爱自己的妻子。
The husband needs to love the wife.
来，先生弟兄们说，什么 ？Amen.
So let's hear the brother say Amen.
很勉强的，还是新朋友第一个先讲，Amen，Hallelujah。所以看到没有，这个姐妹呢，啊，开始特别的众人面前不要数落自己的先生。So
this wife realized that she should not criticize her husband in front of others.
尤其在众人面前。Especially
in front of others.
那先生要爱自己的妻子。And
the husband needs to love the wife.
不要只有停留在嘴巴很甜。
Not to just have sweet words.
要真正能够行出来。But
to really practice it.
Amen. 你看我在讲的时候都会发抖。So
I'm shaking.
做不好的话就讲不大声，知道吗？Because
when you do this, you can't really. It's hard to proclaim it.
来，所有姐妹再一次敬重自己的先生。 Amen.
So all the sisters, submit to your husband. Let's say Amen.
Amen. 先生要爱自己的妻子 ，Amen。
And husbands, you need to love your wife. Say Amen.
天堂就在我们的地上。That
is how we have the kingdom of heaven to be on earth in this world.
然后你看到倒数第三段。So
let's read and look at the third paragraph.
结婚后来他们又10年过了。So
after 10 years.
然后有一个人说：“哇，你们怎么那么恩爱呀？”So
So people say, how are you so affectionate with each other?
10年前他看到别人这样。
10 years ago, she saw others being like this.
不是没有注意，原来今天毛毛虫已经变成蝴蝶了。So
today she realized that the caterpillar has become
信耶稣容易吗?
A butterfly. Is it easy?
不容易。
It's not easy.
可是很值得。
But it is worth it.
来，再看一个比较长一点的，这是广东人的见证，没有英文的，抱歉。So
so if we look at this longer testimony, it's only
苦尽甘来。
It is after bitterness is a
15岁就嫁给他先生了。So,
at age of 15, the wife married the husband.
跟他太太跟他先生在香港生了6个孩子。So
the wife had 6 kids with the husband.
没想到先生喜欢赌博。But
the husband was a gambler.
他都想死了。And
they want to die.
想跳海。Want to
suicide by jumping the sea.
可是想到家里还有3个5岁、3岁、1岁的孩子。
But when they think of their kids are still so little.
没想到其中的另外一个孩子，就是隔壁这个孩子，第四个孩子，看到爸爸赌博，他也想要放弃学业，好好赌一场。And
the fourth child, like this person in this picture, he saw that his father was gambling and he wanted to gamble too and give up his
劝他的儿子。
So the father had to talk to the son.
Mother talked to the son.
So the mother had to talk to the son.
终于儿子改变了。
Then the son was changed.
后来这个儿子做牧师了。
Then this son became a pastor.
然后呢，他现在已经89岁了。
And now he is 89.
你可以翻过来，有29个孙，3个孙，有很多家庭的兄弟姐妹，而且他20年前得了大肠癌，到现在都还活得好好的。
So she has so many family members now, and even though she had cancer a few years ago, she is still alive as well.
她最后讲，我一生吃尽了苦头，前半生。
So she said that she has suffered throughout the first half of her life.
可是信了耶稣以后,
but after believing in Jesus,
她经历到那个甘甜,
she tasted the sweetness.
猫猫虫,
caterpillar,
要变蝴蝶,
to becoming a butterfly.
不是信耶稣什么都不做就变蝴蝶,
it is you can't become a butterfly by not doing anything and just believing in Jesus.
是要变成蛹一样,
but you need to become like a cocoon.
先向旧的生命死去,
to put to death your old self.
控制自己的嘴巴,
to control your mouth.
控制自己的意念,
to control your
不要让所有的邪念就让你的嘴巴说出来了。
To not have the evil thoughts enter your minds and come out from your mouth.
不要让邪心思念进来了，就去做了。
So don't have the evil desires come through your head and put it practice through your hands.
很多人刚信耶稣的时候会觉得不自由，哇，我以前骂人骂得多痛快，现在都不可以。
So some Christians, they feel like, oh, it is so restrictive. I used to be able to say anything I want, but now I can't.
感谢主。
Thank you. Amen.
但是 变成蛹，躲在耶稣的生命里。
That is becoming cocoon to be hidden in Jesus.
躲了一段时间以后，
After a while,
常常控制自己，不要再被魔鬼利用。
That when you have prayed to Jesus to not be used by the devil,
然后就破茧而出了。
Then you can break open.
哎呀，这个过程很重要。
And this is an important process.
如果养过这个猫猫虫变蝴蝶的知道，这里绝对不可以帮它用剪刀帮它剪开，因为它挣扎的很厉害，你绝对不能帮助它的。
So for those who have had caterpillars as pets, you know that you cannot cut the cocoon open by yourself. You need to let it struggle out.
你看它挣扎的很厉害，哎，我帮你把剪好了。
So if you say that, oh, I see that you're struggling, let me just cut it open for you.
剪完了以后，它的翅膀睁不开，就飞不起来。That
after you open the cocoon, its wings will be weak and it will not be able to fly.
因为它没力量。
Because it doesn't have strength.
我觉得基督徒也是这样。
I see Christians like this.
我们都是上帝的选民。
We are all God's chosen people.
我们要怜悯、恩慈、谦虚、忍耐，这个好像是破茧而出那个辛苦啊。
We need to have compassion, kindness, humility, and genuineness and patience.
Amen. 如果我们彼此之间有冲突，要彼此饶恕，那个饶恕就是自己撑开啊，自己要能够挣扎出来啊。So
we need to be able to forgive each other, and this is a struggle for us.
而且我们要有平安的时候，就心里要有合一，要有感谢，要锻炼出来啊。So
if we want to have peace and have unity, then we need to practice.
然后36节说，我们就把上帝所有一切，我们的智慧，一切上帝的话语，用唱歌，用做见证，用讲道，彼此帮助，彼此成长，被圣灵充满，感谢上帝。So
and so in verse 16 it talks about that we will use we that through all the wisdom and that we will praise God through songs, through hymns, and from the spirit and singing praises to God with a gladness in our hearts.
做什么事都凭耶稣基督的名来做。
Whatever we do it in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 不容易哦, 可是很值得。
It's not easy, but it's worth it.
跟旁边讲, 很值得。
Say to the next you, it is worth it.
Yes. 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 魔鬼会跟你讲说, you are not worthy. 魔鬼会说你根本不配。
The devil will say that you are not worthy.
可是你说我在神的面前, 神看我为宝贝,
but you will say that in the name of Jesus, God sees me as a treasure.
Amen. 好不好？我们一起站起来，如果可以的话，把旁边的人手牵手，我们一起来祷告。
So let's all raise and hold the hands of the person next to you. And let's pray.
我要请你为他祝福。
I want to ask you to bless the person next to you.
为他祝福。
Look at the person next to you and bless them.
在神的面前，他是何等的宝贝。
Bless him because he is a treasure prize in front of God.
我们一起来祷告。
Let's pray.
现在主耶稣，我们谢谢你。
Dear Jesus, thank you.
谢谢你给我们一家人。
We thank you for giving us our family.
都是上帝的孩子。
That all of us are children of God.
决志要来跟随你。
That we decide to follow you.
是的，我们常常跌倒。
Even though we fall all the time.
有时候甚至都想放弃。
Even though sometimes we want to give up.
可是主耶稣，谢谢你。
But Lord Jesus, we thank you.
你却从来不放弃。
You never give up on us.
我感谢赞美你。
I thank you.
当我们生命当中遇到很多不能够控制的时候
that when we have things that we cannot control in our lives,
我们甚至让我们自己很多的罪性来控制我们的时候
that when we are controlled by our sinful nature,
你仍然在我们的身边
that you are still with us,
因为你对我们有何等的爱
because you love us,
你要让我们经历那个丰盛的生命
to want us to experience the abundant life.
你现在为旁边的弟兄或姐妹牵他手的时候
So when I hold on to the hand of the brother or sister next to me
我们一起开口来祷告好吗
That we are praying
来彼此祝福我们一起开口来祷告
Let's pray for the brother or sister next to me
一分钟的时间来祷告好吗
Let's use a minute to pray for a person next to you
主你是好的
Lord, you are great.
你永远是好的
You are always great.
谢谢你让我们能够认识你
We thank you for letting us know you.
而且更宝贝的是
And the most precious thing is
是信靠你并且跟随你
is to believe in you and to follow you.
奉主耶稣的名所求
We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.来拍手谢谢主耶稣好吗这个弟兄姐妹 Amen 大家请坐